Welcome to a typical night in Gotham. Scarecrow's gang has overrun the East End, pumping fear gas into the atmosphere. They're using an abandoned construction site to distribute fear gas foggers to the rest of Gotham. Shut them down before they panic the entire city.
What's the matter? Scared?
Experiment 905. Roosevelt said the only thing we have to fear is fear itself. He was, of course, utterly wrong.
Scarecrow's thugs are as crazy as he is, and that's saying something. The more of them you put back in Arkham Asylum, the better.
The gassed areas of the East End are a living nightmare. Gotham Hazmat is overwhelmed. Help them maintain control, but be careful. The gas will make you pick up on the fears of those around you, or create your own nightmares.
Good thing you're here. Look, I sent my team in, but Scarecrow's goons are still pumping gas into the air and taking out any hazmat they see. Can you help us out? Calm down. Take it easy. We'll keep you safe.
Help!
not going to make it.
You don't understand! They're coming for me!
Job smashing those foggers. Scarecrow's gas creates hallucinations from the fear centers of the brain. So strong.